All right, so let's say we have a what's called a human centrifuge, which is like a chair placed on some kind of rotating arm that is allowed to rotate about this axis.